2023 Subaru BRZ rumors, everything we know so far. The new BRZ in 2023 will be the next generation model of the popular sports car. The new BRZ is expected to maintain the current model's coupe body style, but with a redesigned front and back end. So when news broke that the BRZ and Toyota GR86 were getting a second generation reboot, it was met with surprises, especially since the current COVID climate puts the brakes on many new car programs. And even more, so that doesn't provide a high income. 2023 Subaru BRZ. The biggest question about the next generation BRZ is whether to use a turbocharger or not. From the rumors circulating, we expect to use a flat 4 2.4-liter Subaru version, either turbocharged to produce about 260 horsepower or naturally aspired to about 217 horsepower. In any case, we get a glimpse of what a more powerful BRZ will sound like, and we confidently hope it will come standard with manual transmission. BRZ is about to drive, not creature comforts, so a basic model would be the way to go. Performance packages with suspension or brake enhancement are possible, and fans want to choose them. Special editions such as TS current BRZ are likely to arrive later in the car life cycle. 2023 Subaru BRZ engine. Rumors are circulating that the new BRZ will use the turbocharged 2.4-liter flat 4 found in other Subaru models. It could make upwards of 250 horsepower in this app, which would be a big step up from the current BRZ, which naturally aspires to a 2.0-liter flat 4, producing only 205 horsepower. We're less enthusiastic about the possibility of a naturally idealized 2.4-liter engine with about 217 horsepower, but that can happen. The 6-speed manual transmission will be standard equipment, with optional automatic transmissions, but we prefer to shift for ourselves. Rear-wheel drive will be mandatory across the board. The new BRZ definitely has the same responsive steering, lightweight construction, and a balanced chassis as today's cars, which should make for entertaining handling on nice curved roads and racetracks. At first glance, you can swear that it's just a big facelift from the car at the moment. Sure, the proportions are similar, but each body panel is all new. The front has an elegant simplicity, with an oblique grille, vertical side intake, and a smooth front fender. There is more than the smell of the Lexus RC on the profile, with a corner quarterback glass and a sculpture rocker panel that blends into the front fender vent. The rear haunches are less obvious than the car that came out. Here, a sheet of metal is stored on the rear wheel and sports a strangely shaped fuel flap. It will also maintain the same shape as today's generation cars, with most headlight changes, grills, wheels, backlights, and rear lip spoilers. From what we've seen here and what we've been juggling in our renderings, the new front end, as well as the rest of the car, will be a welcome improvement from a car that hasn't changed much in nearly a decade. 2023 Subaru BRZ interior. BRZ cabins are more about great driving positions and supportive seats than luxury and luxury, which should continue in a new generation. However, it may end up getting a bit better inside, as a new, more modern dashboard design would be a welcome change from the appearance of the current drab model. We expect it to remain 4 seats, but the back seat is unlikely to be wider than the cramped accommodation found in the current car. They are better folded down to expand the available luggage space. As functional as the 86/BRZ twins are, interior presentations are certainly not their strong point, although they don't get to Nissan 370Z fatigue levels. Nonetheless, we can expect the same amount of occupant space coupled with better quality materials, infotainment and connectivity, and Subaru's latest EyeSight driver assistance system. Subaru BRZ features. We look forward to seeing the version of Subaru's Starlink infotainment system installed on every BRZ. This should be standard with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto compatibility, with other connectivity features such as navigation and Wi-Fi capabilities potentially optional. The screen size may increase slightly above the current model. Currently, Subaru provides a 6.2-inch display as standard and a 7.0-inch display as optional. Underpinning its fresh new look is the latest version of the current BRZ platform. Although the move to Toyota's TNGA architecture has been undermined, such an action would be too expensive for the limited volume produced BRZ and 86. Expect to see similar suspension settings aided by a stiffer body and lighter materials. Subaru BRZ rivals. Subaru's second-generation BRZ will naturally fight the twin Toyota GR86 and other viable sporting coupes such as Hyundai's Veloster, Ford's EcoBoost Mustang, Chevrolet Camaro 2.0L Turbo, Mazda MX-5 Miata, Toyota Supra 2.0L, Nissan's 370Z and Nissan 400Z. Subaru BRZ Safety. BRZ currently offers minimal driver assistance features, and Subaru will likely fix it with the new model. Advanced collision warnings and automatic emergency braking should be standard, with blind spot monitoring and optional lane departure warnings. NHTSA and IIHS are clearly not yet able to test the new BRZ, as it has not yet debuted, but we will update this page with collision test results as soon as available. Which is better, Subaru BRZ or Toyota 86? The Subaru BRZ is often compared to the Toyota 86. The BRZ has a more powerful engine and has more spacious seating, but some argue that the Toyota 86 has better handling. There are no similar cars to the Subaru BRZ, however, it is often compared to the Toyota 86 and BMW M2. The Toyota 86 costs less than the BRZ and the BMW M2 has a better engine. Why is Toyota 86 and Subaru BRZ the same? It is common knowledge that the Toyota 86 and Subaru BRZ are nearly identical cars. The only major difference between the two is the logos on the front grille. However, there is one major rumor about these cars that have been circulating for years: the cover is hiding a completely different car. Which is faster, Subaru BRZ or Toyota 86? In the past, Subaru's BRZ has been criticized for being slower than Toyota's 86. People have also speculated that this is because of Subaru's use of a boxer engine, which is not as powerful as the naturally aspirated engine used by other manufacturers. Subaru engineers have said that the boxer configuration has many advantages, and they make a great deal of sense for rally cars. 2023 Subaru BRZ release date and price. We could see the production model making its debut as soon as the end of this year, although early 2022 sounds more plausible at the moment. In any case, BRZ and 86 are likely to be marketed as 2023 MYS, with the Potency variant to be launched later. We'll know more about the Subaru BRZ 2023 by next year, including what will be under the hood. It should arrive in the US sometime next year, likely in the second half, with a starting price of about $30,000.